time I picked up a cube, I didn't know how to solve it. I looked up on YouTube and said, doggone it. Some of the bits were bad, a lot of them were untrue. Then I said, hey, Dad. I was like, woohoo. At last I saw a set that told me what to do. Now I make my own vid so I can teach you too. Then I learned C5 is something that you should try. That's how people get their songs down the five.
I thought this man was a square, but what I didn't know that he is really fair. He's not a square, he's a big cube with colors on all sides
to entertain you.
He says that all is called a Rubik's Cube. So give him a try and please don't cry.
Tiger with the Rubik's Cube in front of the cam, boys.